Now, let's see another example. Count the number of apples in one basket. There are 3 apples. Count the number of apples in another basket. There are 2 apples. How many apples are there altogether? Count the number of apples in both baskets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are 5 apples altogether. We can say this as 3 apples and 2 apples make 5 apples. We read it as 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. Using the symbol, we can write it as 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. This is called addition.